tujuan lu.
Music with a quick extension, bringing up 30. Whoa, look how bright, beautiful, and warm. I should have said that bright and beautiful. I mean, you saw just saying because I crap protecting. Did you see the video on my Instagram or nah? Said if I'm good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time you're watching this, this is Banana Ripple. So I hope you're all having a good day. I hope you're all doing well, healthy, and living life. We just had an amazing weekend. It was the baby shower. We had a bunch of friends over. And there's a bunch of people over. We had a good weekend, everything was nice. And that's when I took the day off and didn't upload a video on Saturday. So obviously you seen the video yesterday. If you didn't see that video, you can go back and watch it after this video, not before, after. So it's Sunday for me today. If you didn't believe me, look at my screen, it says Sunday. Sunday, you know what that means? Sunday fun day, bro. We are going to the Sunday Funday meetup today. It's gonna be a madness. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be absolutely amazing. But first, I think I wanna have a little session on a ramp. It's quite cool today. It isn't too hot. So I'm gonna have a quick cruise on the ramp. Robin is still here, so I'll get him to film some clips for me. And then I'm gonna take him to his first ever Sunday Funday meetup. And I wanna just say a couple words to you guys right now. This week, we are filming the first video for the family channel. This is gonna be a video basically telling you guys a bunch of stuff that you don't know about myself and that you don't know about my fiance, Carol. The first video that is on the channel is basically gonna be something that you guys can go back to. You can see our journey, you can see where we came from, what we've done to get where we are, what we've been through in the relationship to get where we are. And trust me, there's a lot that you do not know, believe me. And basically the first video is, I just want it to be something that like, no matter where the channel goes, no matter how far it goes, no matter how big the audience grows, or if it doesn't grow at all, like we're gonna do that regardless anyway, because I feel like my life revolves around the camera. Carol's like job is a model. She's like in front of the camera all the time as well. And then she's also got her channel as well, which obviously I know you guys know that as well. But like the baby's gonna be in the camera anyway. So this is something that we felt is more natural to get going. Like the family channel is going to be something where like I'm comfortable to do that, and then with that being on there, I think I've already told you guys this before, I'm doing it again. It's going to be something where like it's a lot easier for me to get videos done, and it's a lot easier for me to film stuff, but then like I can actually plan out videos that I want to put on this channel. So it's going to be like crazy shit only. And if you're a loyal subscriber and you're a loyal member of the Certi fam, you've got the new merch, which is, you say certified in Arabic or now, the other one sold out. But if you're a loyal member of the Certi fam, you will know that like, I do the most insane shit on YouTube. There is, it's hard to find crazier videos than the ones that have been on this channel right here. We do crazy shit all the time and that's what I enjoy doing. But it's just getting to a point where I got in so much trouble for doing everything all the time that I need to find another alternative to basically fulfill the way that I wanna do videos and the way that I wanna be filming stuff. So I'm hyped to start the family channel, and I'm also hyped for my baby boy, which will be Knox. His name is Knox Taylor. He will be able to look back on his life. But it's basically gonna be cool because Knox can look back at the videos in like 3 or 5 years time, or even that, bro. Imagine going on YouTube, okay, at my age right now, 25 years of age, if I could go onto YouTube and look back at my life from when I was first born, bro, I'm gonna vlog the birth. I am vlogging that, you know that. That's a nice t-shirt you got right there. Turn around real quick. Jeez. Imagine that, bro. How old are you, Robin?
I'm 23.
Okay, imagine being 23 years of age now, going on YouTube and just being like, I wonder what it was like when I was a kid.
That would be so dope.
Bro, it's fucking insane.
It would be insane.
And that's where the internet has put the world now, to the fact where we can all document everything. Okay, cool, we can get photos, we can film stuff, and we can do all these other things. But there's nothing better than putting it on YouTube and documenting every single move. Bro, I wanna film that shit all the time and have it to look back on and have it to remember the good times, you know? Like, so many things happen and we get caught up doing so much stuff and work, like, and especially with my bike brand as well. Like I'm really busy with the collective bike stuff right now, and the new bikes are dropping soon, so make sure you don't wait on that, because I get so many messages on a daily basis of people saying to me, bro, when are you restocking the bikes? We restock them, they just sell out so fast because everyone's supporting the movement right now. All day, every day, you know what I'm saying? It looks like I'm naked. Am I naked? But yeah, I just think it's so cool that we're gonna be able to document his life from the start, you know? And we got little Pablo now, the ramp, the house, and we're in Los Angeles, and I just wanna document this. It's a new chapter of life for me, and as of all the parents that I've spoke to and all the people that I've spoke to that have kids, the only way they explained it to me was the fact that it's pretty much another go at life. It's pretty much a new life. It's you living life again with your child, you know? It's completely different. It's nothing that I've ever done before, so I'm super excited to do it. It's that Ali Lord jumping out of the plane again. And we're going skydiving this week. Okay, we're going skydiving this week. You're not meant to take cameras on there. You're not meant to film anything. You think we should sneak cameras on there for sure? Super illegal. Even Ali Law didn't take cameras with him on the first skydive. Or just put a GoPro on my mouth and just be like, ooh. Sunday fun day today. Are you excited or nah?
Estamos activos.
What does that mean? I don't speak Spanish yet. Should we put the mini in the circle today? Yes. Crazy cart in the circle.
Yes.
Wait, you can already tell from the thumbnail and the title of the video. You know what's about to go down. We're about to get shit started right now. Let's do this. Is that enough or nah? I think it's time to go Sunday fun day. I told you guys I am still gonna have a proper session. It's getting warmed up and it's gonna go down. Double flare, collective bikes, how-to videos, all sorts of shit. I'm gonna be bringing everyone over here to do some crazy shit. It's gonna go down, it's gonna happen. But right then, we're gonna head Sunday fun day right now. Stay tuned, let's go. So yo, we just pulled up at the first location right now, look. Look over there right now. It is going off. Robin's gonna take his camera over there. Bro, can we use some of the cinematics that you're gonna get right now? If this location is popping and the police don't come straight away, I'll get the crazy cars out to do a madness. And who knows, I might take the Mini Cooper in there as well. I don't know where Burkle is. I told Burkle this location. I told him the last locations. He's coming. But yeah, I'm gonna leave this in the car real quick. If it's popping, as I said, I'll get the crazy cars out, we'll do a fucking madness. If not, next location. This weekend, it's happening. Check back in with you guys in a sec. Or otherwise, enjoy these cinematics.
Ha ha ha! crazy, bro.
If you look over here, where's the helicopter going, bro? So you look over there, helicopter following every move. Chris, you need to be in this. Chris is a plug for the whole thing, bro.
No.
Chris knows everywhere.
I don't know every spot. I just have friends.
Hit him up on Instagram, let him know. Back at the house now here. Tonight was absolutely fucking insane. Sunday fun day always pops off. And that one, Robin, what do you think of that one, bro? Did you have a good time? Dude, you have a voice, not the camera. Woodrow Berkel finally showed up as well. And let's just say, tomorrow, we've got a madness plan, so make sure you come back tomorrow at 8 p.m. or 12 p.m. California time. But I want to show you guys a little bit of something right now. Look at this. This is fucking dope. You ready? Bro, look at that. Tell me the crepitant movement ain't real, bro. See you guys tomorrow, yeah? We've got way more shit happening this week. It's going to be a sick week. Well, did you say certified in Arabic or now? The cockroach is back. Robin, get it now. Get it right now.
Don't look. Fuck the camera, you kill. Fuck the camera, you kill. Kill.
Yes!
I'm sorry, bro.
Amazing! Cockroaches are not good, bro. I don't want that thing in the house.